shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind.
But then one winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose with the shouting of a bitter cold, repulsed by her haggard appearance.
Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away.
But she warned him not to be deceived by the prince, for beauty is found within. And when he dismissed her away again, the old woman's ugliness melted away to reveal her beautiful enchantress.
The prince tried to apologize, but it was too late. For she had seen that there was no love in his heart.
And as a punishment, she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there.
Ashamed of his monstrous form, the beast locked himself inside the castle.
The rose she had offered him was truly an enchanted rose, which would mean for many years, if he could learn to love another, by the time the last petal fell, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed for all eternity, for all time.
As the years went on, he fell into despair and lost all of hope. For he thought, who could ever learn to love?
Today will be the day when all your dreams come true.